Well, that sucked. Killed it that time. Heal 3. All right. Now I've only got the annoying green one left. Are you serious? You're still alive? I hate you. There we go. Take the ammo, don't want the junk. That one's locked, I guess. Can I open these? Oh great, now there's three of them. I would rather fight two of the blue ones, if I'm being honest. You know, honestly, an energy shot at like half power now might even be worth using. Yeah, let's try. I wasn't paying attention to which one I shot with the energy shot. I kinda hope it was target 3 here. Yeah, it was. We'll use the medicine too. All right. Weird. I can't examine these. It doesn't look like it leads anywhere. I guess I have to go up the stairs. What was that noise? What noise? Is it gonna be the giant mass of slime? Okay, so now the room is broken, but... Oh, great. Beetles? Armadillos? I can't tell, to be honest. Well, they move like armadillos, but... No. Who knows? Ow. Jesus. That was a lot of damage. Go ahead and use heal 3 there. so that's one down. These things aren't too obnoxious in the health department. Just need one more. Why are you? Level up again. Full cure. Heck yeah. Medicine 4, healing 400 HP. Alright. That was a lot of healing items to give me right off the bat, or just for that though. Now I am kind of scared. And it still didn't look like there was anywhere to go. After the box. Yes. 58? Is that another grenade launcher? It is. It has slightly less range, but it's got more ammo and more attack. And it's got the benefit. And it has also the benefit of frost grenades. Whatever the benefit of that may be. Mitochondria, ATP, blah blah blah. How much energy is this the equivalent to? I don't want the tool. Whatever, fine. Swap out one of the handguns that I'm not using. Oh, more of you. This is great. We'll definitely swap out medicine for two. We'll use one of these medicine threes since we don't really have much to lose here. And we'll use one of these medicine twos to make room for another medicine three or four. Can't go through here. Okay, fair enough. Is this just what was right above the room I was in? Another rooftop battle. I'm pretty sure I already used rooftop rumble. It's like... Wait, what? I totally skipped by that, my bad. Just a single one of you. I wish more of you would come at me and just one by one. 112, that's awesome. Ow. much better. Just another lone dinosaur here. Improve. Die. Ow. Ow. Sweet. Is this the alarm? Is this the button for the alarm they were talking about? Oh, I do not approve of this. Stupid green ones. I'm less of a fan of. And I'm doing less damage to, apparently. I don't like that at all. That's better. You're dead. Shoot you. Stop it. One more. You're dead. I have to heal. I took one of those junks and I don't want it. Medicine 2. You first. I'm gonna heal 3. We'll call that a day. That was my Skype boop, not yours. So, what was that? Is that a pterodactyl, or... It is. But I wanted to open the box. Oh, more Skype boops coming from me. Let's see what the energy shot at full power will net us here. 200 something, please. 300 something? Heck yeah! All of the approval. I was expecting that to be like a boss type encounter. It was not. Another medicine 4. Now it's a blue one with 3 green ones. That's just annoying. Kill the blue one first. I think I was shooting at him. Well, I probably could have gotten the range to do that, huh? Alright, target 2 is down. Target 1 is next. Parasite powers evolved. Revives when HP reaches zero. The pre-rise. I imagine I would have to still use that. I imagine I would have to activate the ability before that happened. Alright. I've gotta be getting close to the end of this chapter though, right? Another pterodactyl? See the damage I'm doing to that thing. Why is this pterodactyl able to spit like ice at me? That doesn't make sense. Hey, did someone just lock the door? Ooh, a box. I can get out through here. Forget it. I have boxes to open. Yeah. This is probably... aside from the critical evasion that I don't think I would've, I don't think it would've... If I would have held on to those other ones, then maybe it wouldn't be outdone, but pockets to carry more items, and it just has better defense in general. Got any more boxes around? Alright, go out through window. If I slip, I'm a goner. Let's see. Just jump on the T-Rex skull. Looks like I can only get in through from there. Go for it. Phew. But why am I going down the floor now? I don't understand. The point. Didn't I just climb up several floors? I like the black box effect that the little ice trail leaves. Locked. Okay.